Standing in front of the burrito boys, nice Harley here. We got guys that could really admire the bikes, taking pictures. I was just checking around to see. Which ones I haven't seen yet. So yeah, we got this big four-wheel drive. He's leaving. There's a bit of traffic here. Cars coming and going. The car's parked on the side. Yeah, this big, that truck's huge. Getting a video of him right now. Leaving. It's all lit up. That's pretty cool. We got a GTI here. What else we got? We got a Mitsubishi. He's leaving. And we got some people. Some people are starting to leave right now. There's a lady here that has an old Packard. She's always at one of the car shows. She's leaving right now. Mustang showed up. Cars are still showing up. Yeah, it's that Packard. Nice Packard. 1940 Packard. We got a whole bunch of bikers coming in. There's about 8 of them. 1, 2. Yeah, there's just a ton of traffic here. I couldn't believe the cars. Oh my god, there's more beautiful cars coming in. Cobra. I got a Roush that's going by me right now. Nice new generation vet. Porsche behind it. A little bit of traffic jam. Waiting for the cars to clear out. Yeah, so I don't know. Maybe I'm going to come home soon. Are you hungry? Like, I mean, I can go to Wendy's or something like that? Wendy's, I'll get you a couple of burgers. Holy shit, this car's backing up. Doing U-turns right in front. Nice Camaro. Shut up and drive Canada on this Corvette. Or on this Acura. It's a Porsche here. So I'll go to the Wendy's and grab a couple of burgers on the way home. And I don't know exactly when, because is this a whole I'm just standing here. I'm watching one car after another leave. And I mean, it's okay. Nice big luxury car coming out here. Town car. Wow. Okay. I'll talk to you later, okay? I'll call you when I'm leaving. Okay. And then you'll know. I'll have to go to Wendy's and you'll know that. Probably a minute or two or whatever. Okay? Alright? Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye. So yeah, I'm on the phone with the wife. We're gonna pick up some food. And it's starting to die down a little bit here. I'll head to the car. We'll do one little last pass of all the cars that are going on here. Oh, this, I can see people leaving there, the Shelby guys. Joy, eh? Isn't this? You gotta watch when you walk in the middle of the road, you don't get run over. But a lot of people here are in no rush to go anywhere. We're all just chilling out and having a good night. Got the kick-ass band here playing copyright tunes. I'll never be able to make money on this car. Check this out. nice. It's got a lot of, it's got a supercharger on here, but it's got all a whole bunch of regular stickers all over the place. So yeah, I'm gonna head to the car and pack it up a bit. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. A lot of interesting cars here. Talked to a few people. Is that this car making all the noise? No. Somebody starting up. Oh yeah, they put the roof on, they got the convertible, they just put the roof on the, what was that, Mustang? It's a pretty serious Mustang. Anyway, there's my car, we're gonna jump in, wrap it up. Bob says